there is still no word on the cure for the virus. Government officials report the virus is not airborne, but can be contact with blood and other bodily fluids. The virus seems to be making people uncontrollably violent, and also somehow seems to be reanimated in death.